Hello there, my lovelies. Today I'm going to be doing a very special unboxing video, and the reason it's a special video is because this was a parcel that has been sent to me by a art company called Pebeo, I think that's how you pronounce it, or Pebeo. It's P-E-B-E-O, but I'm not sure if I've got the pronunciation right, so please tell me if I haven't. So before I unbox this, there's a little story behind it. So basically, a few weeks ago, I sent some emails to some art companies asking if they do free samples. I'm always on the lookout for new and different materials, and I eagerly awaited their responses. And as you might have guessed, many of them said that they don't do free samples, which is fair enough. But surprisingly, I actually got a really nice email back from these guys at Pebeo. Now, I've used their products before. I've used their fantasy art set, so I know they are very good quality products. I said, I've used them in the past, and I would love to try out some of their new stuff, and they have sent me this absolutely huge box of stuff. I wasn't expecting anything quite this big. When they said they were sending me out samples, I thought it would be, you know, a little bag of something. This looks quite substantial. So first and foremost, to the guys at Pebeo, thank you so much for this. I really appreciate the whatever is in here. So without further ado, let's get unboxing. So my trusty opener, my little sword. We'll take these out of the box and show you, so don't worry if you can't see. Oh my god. So there is a little card inside, and it says, "Hello, I hope you like these paints." From their London centre. I believe they're all over the world, but this is from their London branch. Oh my god. So I can already see that I have some canvases. Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh my god, there's about four of them. Some canvas boards. So just put those to one side. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, this is so amazing. I'm trying to contain. contain my excitement. Oh my god, it's actually a little box. Okay, I'm gonna get out the bag first. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm just absolutely amazed at the moment by this. This is incredible. Okay, let's just take that out. Okay, so I'm gonna do the little bag first. Little baggy. And once I've got them all out of the box, I will show you what's inside. It feels really heavy actually. Now this looks amazing. I hope I can get it out okay. It's a whole kit. Oh my god, it's so pretty. So let's just get this box out of the way. Okay, so, oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, so I'm just gonna give you a bit of a close up. Media box. Now, Pebeo are really good for mixed media artists like myself because I do use a lot of different materials when I'm doing large paintings. So they have a lot of texture paints, and my favourite, like I said earlier, is their fantasy oil paints. But oh my god, this kit looks amazing. So let's open it up. I've never been so excited about paints. Let's try and get the little cover off. There we go. Okay, so I've got to try and work out open this. It's even got the little Pebeo logo on it. I love getting things in neat little packages. It's just, oh, it's so cute. So cute. First of all, we've got some high viscosity acrylic paints. I don't know if you can see those. I will put pictures at the end of the video just in case you guys didn't get to read them. So let's pop you there. This little guy here is, I'm trying to find the English, relief outliner. Don't think I've used this before, so that might be something cool to try out. It says it's transparent. I'm gonna have so much fun with all these products. And yes, I will be doing a video with some of these. Okay, so the next one is modeling paste. They come in these little cute tubs. pool. Okay, so this is sand texture gel in black, and it has, I don't know if you can see, tiny grains in there. Kind of looks like one of my scrub masks. I don't know if you can see that in there. This is another sand texture gel, but it looks a lot finer than the last one. It's more of a creamy texture. This says Blindex Studio. I don't think I've used this either. Smells like paint. Might have to do some research on some of these just to see what they work best with. Okay, so that was just the first layer of this box. It's a two-tiered box. Oh, it's so cool. It's like opening up a box of chocolates just to find there's another layer. So I think I have to unclip it from the side. There we go. So here is the second layer. It's got a little leaflet in there. Show you the front there, and then on the back it's got some guides on how you can use the different mediums. It's very cool. I like that. Might give me some ideas. So adorable. There's a little sponge. And I do have a few of these, but I don't have one quite this small. So that'll be useful. Very delicate. We have quite a few pipettes, and I know exactly why I've got these, because these are to go with these little paints here. Tried these before and I absolutely love them. This is the Fantasy series. I had the smaller bottles of these, but basically I believe they're oil based, and what you can do is, what I've done in the past is I've got a very big canvas and you take a tiny amount of colours in a pipette, or you can pour them, and the way they bleed together, it's kind of similar to when you see like an oil slick and it it's like all the colours have merged together and they're metallic-y, and it's just really beautiful. So I cannot wait to use these for definite. These are my favourites. And we've got some gorgeous colours in here as well. Do have metallic-y ones as well, which I do actually have upstairs. I have some golds and silvers. We have a very deep red. And a very bright lemon yellow. So I have range in there. That's amazing. Oh my god. I cannot thank you guys enough at Pebeo for sending me this. They're amazing, and I'm gonna spend so much time making colourful art with these. So let's just pop these to one side, and as promised, I'll show you what's in the baggie. Mixed Media by Pebeo. Mixed Media Techniques. So this booklet here tells you a bit about what they do, and so this talks about all the different products and you can make with them. That is so cool. I'm definitely going to be trying some of these out. So, in the next month, I will be doing quite a few videos with these products. Oh my god. They sent me like whole set of acrylic paints. So many in here. It's probably easier if I just tip them out, to be honest. Okay, so here's a few of them. Adorable little tubes of acrylic. Now, I've used these before as well, and I've been very happy with them. So I know these will work well. But there are so many colours in this bag. My favourite colours. There are so many in here. There's like 20 different colours in here, so I'm not going to get them all out, but yeah. This has certainly bumped up my art collection. Contribution. I will be making videos with many these products in the next few weeks. And I'd also like to thank you guys for watching this video. So if you'd like to stay tuned, I will put pictures of the different products at the end of the video so you can see what they look like. And there's also a link in the description box below to Pebeo's website if, like me, you're quite arty and you'd like to check them out. Please feel free. So as always, I will see you guys in my next video.